Hey guys, it's me, Julia, and what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a day in the life of me. I have a lot of fun things planned for today, like I'm probably going to go sledding with my siblings or my sister. I might be finishing up some yard work if my brother and dad didn't already finish shoveling and stuff. And a bunch of other things. So if you guys are as excited for this video as I am, make sure to smash that like button and let's get into it. Okay, so right now I'm gonna be tidying up my room a little bit. It's actually not that messy. The reason why there's like stuff on the floor is because I actually had to strip my bed today. But I'm gonna be hanging up this sweater. I actually got it for Christmas. If you wanna see the haul of what I got for Christmas, it was in my last video. The title was Merry Christmas, what I got. This was one of the sweaters that I got with a little bow. It's literally so cute. So I just gotta hang this up and also hang up some other stuff. I think there's still a few things that should be put away. So that is one of them. And I also got this from Santa. It's like this really comfy thing. And you put it right here. You just like sit in your back against it. So comfy. And yeah, I also got a portable charger. Like, isn't that amazing? You can charge your phone in public when you don't have an outlet. That's what it's meant for. Sorry, I know this isn't a Christmas haul, but yeah. I'm putting away this, like, tie-dye shirt that I got from my parents. In there. Okay, shut that window. And put these away. All right. Hey guys, so a little update. Clearly I am changed. I just did an ab workout with my sister. It was like, you really feel the burn. Make sure to go check out this girl's YouTube channel. I think it's Maddie Fit. She is a great person and her workouts are amazing, so I recommend to go try them out. And yeah, and right now I'm also going to be trying these purple and pink Tic Tacs. So yeah, comment have ever tried, seen, or heard of these purple and pink Tic Tacs. So let's try them for the first time. Right? The Big Berry Adventure. They're okay. The normal ones or the rainbow ones are better. This is my first time trying these. They're okay. They're pretty good. But I have a feeling when I chew them, they're not gonna taste good. We are getting dressed for sledding now. Hey guys, so we just got back from sledding and we're having hot chocolate. So for Christmas, I got my mom these tickets for massages because she loves massages, and got these tools like this one and this one from my dad. So I'm going to be giving her a massage ticket. I gave her that for Christmas and she's going to be using the 2-minute one. Hey guys, so we just had leftover turkey dinner from yesterday Christmas. It was turkey stuffing and all that good stuff. Hey guys, so it's been like an hour after dinner and I just felt like I wanted to dance, so I made up like a little dance to this song, and I'm gonna show you some of the dance moves that were in it and sort of that. Thank you. So I actually only showed you guys a little bit of the dance, not the whole thing. But now I'm probably just gonna have like a small snack and watch the hockey game with my dad.
So guys, Canada versus Germany for hockey, NHL. Canada won 16-2 against Germany. That's crazy. I'm having a little bit of Ruffles with nachos. It's a nacho cheese dip. It's really good. And there's also this like Ruffle onion dip. I don't really like it though. I'm just having a few of these.